request the Executive Director of Glocal Private Limited, Mr. Asish Thakur, for his opening speech. Please welcome him with big hands, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Drishti. Good morning, everyone. Respected guest of honor, Mr. Deepak Raj Joshi, the CEO of Nepal Tourism Board and our esteemed supporter as well. Keynote speaker all the way from Bangladesh, Mr. Osama bin Noor, a very young friend of mine and running an amazing platform which gives opportunity to youths all over the world. Conference chair, Ms. Kazol Jha, and all the guests present here and all the participants who have been traveling from around the world, around different cities and villages of Nepal and everywhere. Welcome to Nepal, welcome to Kathmandu, welcome to YY Global International Conference 2017. Here we are on a huge day today. It's been around a year now that the YY Presents Global International Teen Conference 2017 organizing team has been working on it. Today we all are here to see what amazing teenagers like you around the world have been doing. The age of teenage is perceived to be not so thoughtful and decisive. However, teenagers like you all have been showing that a lot can be done without the consideration of age. Impact is created by working and working with passion. We have teenagers from different parts of the world today creating impacts, inspiring others, but a lot have been unheard, maybe because of reach to bigger platforms and lack of opportunities. Glocal is trying to bridge the gap by inviting you to a platform and also inviting personalities and nation drivers to show what all of you have been doing. The reach is faster and influencing, I believe. We have been trying this nationally since 3 years now, and this year we have come to a milestone of making it international. Thank you guys. We aim to have Glocal Teen Hero around the world, and here we are to initiate with the first Glocal International Teen Conference. Thank you guys traveling from around the world and to this country, to our country, to Nepal. Also, thanks to all the national delegates for coming upon here. I believe today this conference will help you meet fellow teenagers, collaborate and enlarge what you have been doing. And I have been hearing a few collaborations happening in this hall already. Also, will help to meet amazing pool of mentors and influencers for getting suggestions and learning. You will be having an amazing pool of mentors today after the conference at the mentorship session who are very inspiring people, personalities in Nepal. Most importantly, correlate and learn from each other's. Friends, I please to you all to take full out of this conference. Get back to your areas and share with others, creating ripple effect of positivity and encouragement. Thank you guys, have a great day.
Thank you for your wonderful remarks, sir.